There's an element of surprise to it. And then you get to stack all of your different collectibles inside, and then you get to keep track of which ones you have and which ones you don't have. So you can see Minnie Mouse, Snow White, Cinderella, Dumbo. You can say, oh, I don't have Tinkerbell, I need to see Tinkerbell. So you can keep track of them all and display them really nicely. And then we have this super cute cupcake cart. So you can put your collectibles inside, this opens up, the cart wheels. You get this working ice cream scoop. It really works. You can scoop up your D-Lectables and all your different pieces.
This one's pretty good.
They work. There's another one over there. And then you also get this cute stand and you get a sticker sheet as well.
Cute.
So this is what the packaging will look like, and you can see it all down there and how it works. All the different pieces. Is that one ice cream?
You have a number.
You should be hungry. Yes, we have ice cream, milkshakes, cupcakes. So this is what our packaging looks like right now for Series 1. Mm-hmm. We worked exclusively with Disney on this packaging right here. So that will be rolling out for Series 2.
Okay, nice. Oh, and there's eggs too?
Yeah, there's Easter eggs. Those will be available to come over in April, and then we'll be rolling out wide in California. These are scented bubbles. We also have these really cute bubble blowers. We have scented bubbles. This is our great solution. Mm-hmm. This is a see-through blaster, and it also lights up. So I'll blow them this way. You have it lights up. And it's handheld. You can run around with it, be active, get outdoors. Lots of fun. We have our cotton candy scent. We have our apple scent. Great as well. Oh, there we go.
There you go. Look at that. That's nice.
It's really endless bubble fun. These are so cool. So what you get is you get 250 balloons. You get these tablets, which dyes a whole liter of water a certain color. So you get red, blue, green, purple. You can mix and match the colors. You only need one tablet for the whole bottle. We also have this easy tie feature. So what you do when you put the balloon on. I'm not going to do it because my nails always break the balloon when I fill it, but you just pump the balloon full of water, and then you wrap this around the side. Pull this off, pull it through here, and it ties the balloon really easy. I've seen really young kids tie it really fast once you get the hang of it. It's really fun for when you're in the middle of a water balloon fight. You need to tie your balloons really quickly. So they fill up, they're completely stain-proof. They will not stain your clothes. That's a really cool feature. Yesterday I was showing this and my nail burst above the
balloon. You got all over.
Like, all over, but it's completely safe. Super fun. We also have our aqua bow here, which makes throwing bubbles look really fun because you hold it. You hold it like this and it rests on your wrist just like this. And then you pull it back and the balloon sits right in this pouch, and the way that the balloon sits allows the balloon to fly really, really well. So you pull it back, let go, the balloon flies.
Look at the donut.
No, they stay in the pond. They probably...
These are great.
Oh, that's a cute. What are their names? Oh, they go in and they come back?